Welcome back to Banjo Kazooie. Last time we finished up Treasure Trove Cove, we got everything, and we opened up this world, Clankers Cavern. It's a swimming level. I don't like swimming levels, but we'll do it anyway. Man's out of the way, so just the one new move to find this time, but it's hidden well. Oh, thanks, Bottles. Alright, well, there's a Mumbo token up there. Just gotta fall down. The grimy waters. Yeah, the majority of this world, this world, is swimming. And yeah, a lot of people, myself included, don't like swimming levels, so I'd rather get this out the way now, and that way it's done. Just tube! Oh, there, that's something new. Lucky you, I'm an invulnerability feather! Bottles will tell you more. Alright. There's another world later on, one of the last ones. And it's like another swimming world too, but there's more swimming in this, I find, than in that one, so. Alright, make the jump. I want that! There we go! I don't know if I can make that. Eh, we might be able to. Vulnerable to attacks for until you have feathers. There we go. There we are. That's just a habit of mine to always, when I'm jumping in front of that thing, do my rat-a-tat beak thing. Yeah. Just a habit. It's a Jinjo behind the thingy. So that's this area done. I think. Second guessing myself. That quick. Maybe it is, yeah. Yeah, okay, that's this area done. So there's only eggs down there. Just gonna follow the trail of music notes. And we'll go a little further and oh my god, what big shiny teeth you have! I'm Clanker, which is garbage grinder. Clanker not like dirty water. Want fresh air. Well, he wants fresh air. Can't blame him. So this is where this world begins now, for sure. You gotta really watch your air bubbles. You don't want to drown. No one wants to drown. But, you know, I'm underwater here now. Well, I missed out on that. I'll have to come back. I'm gonna get my air, though. I only have 2 pips left. That's not enough to do anything. Alright. Yeah, it's deeper than what it looks. It looks pretty deep to me. Yeah, not a favorable world. It's not a big world. I mean, this is the majority, like, what we have to do now. This is where we need to be, pretty much, for the majority of it. So, I mean, it's not a big world. It's just, I mean, you're swimming, so, like, your movements aren't as fast as what they would be on land. Now, if you wanted to go back to Treasure Trove Cove and put in the cheat for infinite air, give the bear lots of air. That's what you need. And I'm not gonna worry about that. So, there were a few little holes in the side down there. Just surveying the area. You can't can't really do too much until Clanker is above water. There's a few things we can do, but the majority happens when he's above, he's on top of the surface. There we are. But I'll go a little ways before I do that. This here, you gotta go out and in. Good thing about this world though, not a lot of fall damage. Because 80% of this is water. So, just sploosh into the water. Alright, Clanker. Let's save you. Or, no, let's knock out some of these areas first. And where the tunnels are. This place scares me because some of the tunnels are one way and you don't really know until... So you always want to get more air right away, because if you take on another tunnel, it could be one that's only a one-way trip, and then you're screwed because you got no air to make it back, so... Like, I'm gonna swim here, but I'm gonna surface to get the air, and I'm gonna dive back down. It's like a whale! I'm breaching! Some of these are short, like this one's a short one with an air pocket. Some of them aren't. Snippet mutants, we Jiggy is ours. Fight us, you must. All right. It's not cool. Let's use some eggs. Oh, we got each other. Usually not this terrible fighting, but that's all right. Can't be good at everything. There we are. Is that all of them? Nope. Alright, must be one over here. There we are. That got us a Jiggy. Beaten Snippets Mutants, we are. Yours is prize. Yay, we got a prize. Surprise! There we are. First one. Is it? First one. Yes. Yeast kits. And grab you. Grab you. And that is it in here. So, like, before I go all the way down to the bottom, just where you have to go to free Clanker, I'm gonna go knock out another one of these holes. And we'll do the whale thing, we'll breach. I think this one here, you have to go all the way in and turn around and come all the way out. And the camera doesn't turn around on you. So makes it a little bit difficult. But I think if you just ride the corner, you'll be fine. Now let's grab that, turn around, and get out of here. Like, I think I'll just have two air bubbles, as long as I don't get stuck in a wall. There we are. Yeah, two. Not bad. Now is that that? That's that. There's a life there. Really care for it right now. And anything up here? Yep, honeycomb. If I can find it. There it is. We're one away from a new life. Doing exactly what I shouldn't be doing. I think these are just feathers, but I will go through. Because could be a Jinjo in there, you don't know that. How are they breathing down here? Explain that one! Okay. So I got that over there. I got that over there. I got that over there. Okay. Alright, Clanker, it's time to give you some freedom, my buddy. My large metal buddy. What do you want to do? There's a chain right underneath them. Just want to follow the chain down. But Masuka, you run out of air. Yep. Luckily for us, there is a fish down here. Will give us air. If I can find him. I hear a Jinjo. There's a key. All you gotta do is go through the key ring. Get it? Uh-oh. Yeah, this could be bad. No, let me not. There we go. Got some air back. Get him! There we go. This is the most nerve-wracking part of this world. I'm just going to... Oh my god. This ain't good at all. Give me a bubble. Okay. Give me another bubble. There we go. It's supposed to talk. I don't know why it isn't. There it is. Hi, I'm Gloop. Grab my bubbles if you're low on air. I will. First, I'm going to free Clanker. And he rises to the surface. Now he can breathe. Sort of. And we get a Jiggy on his back. Clanker has fresh air. Find reward on Clanker's back. Thanks, Clanker. This opens up. And where's my bubbles? My bubbles! I have to get these jiggies. I have to get bubbles. Oh, don't miss it. Oh my god, do not miss that bubble. Uh-oh, this is bad. This is very bad. I have to get a bubble, and quickly, I'm going to drown. Whew. Bubble. Alright. And then we'll never have to come back down here again. Alright, where is my bubble? Alright. Let's get the next one. Like I said, this is a slow process down here. I'll be back. I'll be back to get a bubble. I think I'm just missing two notes. One. That's two. Okay. I'll go all the way around. Just need one air bubble, and I'll surface. It's in my sights. Alright, let's get the crap out of here. Come on. Like in Banjo Kazooie, you can swim faster. I wish you kinda had that in here for this game, but you don't. That's alright. Alright. Oh, holy crap, I could breathe! Wait for his fin to reach the surface. And... I'm gonna grab that now. Along with the notes. To going around. Almost halfway. There we are. That's three. Clanker's teeth hurt now. Eat too much garbage. Help, Clanker. Alright, buddy. So, you can go inside Clanker through his gills and through his blowhole right here. But, it's a large bolt. I'm gonna ride this large bolt to the top. Twee! Oh. There we are. And there. Don't fall. Up the notes. And. No! Okay, well, whatever. It's fine. Let's go back up there and grab that. He has two golden teeth. You shoot his golden teeth out with eggs. And that's how you fix his teeth. Where now orthodontist is. Let's go grab that Jiggy again. Aw, oh, I missed it. Whatever. Let's shoot out his teeth. Can you zoom in behind? There you go. Stop. Stop. Just stop. And get behind him. Not in the right angle. Tooth not hurt now. Here's another one over here, if I can get the angles right. It's all about the angles. Why is the camera zooming up when I'm... whatever. Toothache is the Saigon. Clanker swallowed. Reward. Teeth all better now. That's perfect. I'm gonna get that Jiggy up here, and then I'm gonna call it a day. And hopefully the camera and everything will... I don't want that. See where my mind shadow is. It's not in a good spot. Okay. Just walk normally, Banjo. There you go. Perfect. So I'm gonna end this off here for today. We'll get the remaining six in the next part. Sounds like a plan to me. I'm Azuka, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next video.